has chosen a Tatsunohara with a full twist as her first ball, and it's 9.75.